Hello there, it's Sonia Devine here. I'm just on step three of my self-portrait this evening, and thank you for joining me. I decided when I finished step two that I was going to give myself a bit of more of a chance to do something that I was happy with. And so I got some clean water. I used the blow dryer and dried the painting so it's not all wet everywhere, and then I put some more color out. So those three things have given me a little bit more confidence, I think, and yeah, just feel like I'm giving myself a better opportunity to do the work that I'm to do something that I'm pleased with, I suppose. You know, I'm kind of reluctant to say it like that because who knows what's going to happen, and I still need to be okay with myself, you know. So, but I guess I hope that what I've done there is, you know, giving myself acted in a compassionate way rather than expectation of something crazily brilliant happening, just to give myself an easier route into clarity and a bit of order. Yeah, I think there's a natural kind of a chaos that happens anyway that is almost like a necessary part of the process too. This kind of abandon of, oh, here's Maisie now. She ran away when I put on the hairdryer because she was a bit scared of that. But Maisie, you can't come in now, really. Yeah, she will cross there. Go on then. Go on. Okay. Go across, Maisie. Go on. Oh dear God. This way. Come on. This way. Good girl. That's it. She quite likes sitting on my bed. So I just, yeah, there we have it. So, what was I saying? There's something good there being, it's almost necessary for there to be some bit of chaos. It's almost necessary, I think, for there to be this, yeah, the abandon, just to see what wants to be expressed, you know, what kind of flavour of wildness. Anyway, so there we have it, and then I thought I'd clear things up a little bit and bring in some bit of structure. So, yeah, without it being safe at the same time. So, and I think there's something about too losing things enough that it's a bit of a trial. There's a bit of focus needed to gather it back in again. And so I'm at the last and gathering back in stage. I could do with a few more sizes of brushes, but I've just got the smallest 1/4 inch one, and then the next size up is the 1 inch. So I'll maybe use the 1 inch brush again in a minute, but just for a little while I want to gather in a little bit of clarity here. So using some of the sap green there now. It's almost like modelling again. Like carving the shape of the features in clay. Let I've got some new colours on here now. I don't know how they react together, really. Reds and greens, but I don't know what they're called. Some people are very good at figuring out which colours to use in watercolour, and they know all about it. And then there's me. And I just kind of, yeah, well today I've just kind of found what I've got in my bag and put them out, and I don't even know what they're called, but it's letting me make some more colours anyway. Okay, I'm not feeling hugely comfortable in myself, but with these videos they're all less than 15 minutes long, so I'm hoping that I won't be too uncomfortable in that short time that I manage. I would normally not be painting on bended knees like this, cutting off the blood supply. But I suppose too it helps me to be a little bit more decisive, knowing that I have this time limit. And maybe if I said to myself, right, you've got 10 moves to resurrect this, I wonder what I would do. Well, there's 3 of them gone already. Thank you. 7 minutes. Can't see the top there. Yeah, and I do have pins in here, so I'm gonna put some green into my hair too, I think there. Do this, you know. I just feel like just doing that there. I don't want it to come all the way into the face now, but hopefully it'll stay outside the hair if I just put it there. I don't know what color that is. It might be quinacridone red. Just gonna push it up and let it run back down and paint itself and the way back down. And then over there on the other side would be more like green there. Okay, what about that? Still got a bit of chaos going on really, don't I? And I think it's alright. I'd say that might be this one done. Wanting to make its way through the face. Right, I'm gonna bring you closer. Oh, gee, because it looks chaotic. All the time. Right. I don't know if you can really see that. That's it. That's kind of like going in one direction, but that's the way. Makes it easier for me to this and translate what I'm seeing, and it also brings in that element of chance that the world is going every which way. Okay, thanks very much for joining me. I'd say I'm going to stop with that now. All right, bye. Yeah.